Pacific as you know it. Wide stretches of water. But this is the Pacific as the Joint Chiefs of Staff view it. A battlefield. A vast fortress-studded plain on which key strongholds anchor a Japanese defense line guarding the heart of the homeland. The American front lines had advanced to Guam and Saipan. Ahead now stood Iwo Jima, the most heavily fortified island in the world. Buried deep underground lay 20 years of Jap preparation for murder. 20,000 of their toughest fighting men waited for us to make the first move.
And they don't have to wait long. The Navy begins to soften up the island so we can land. Take off to strafe and bomb. To work over enemy beach installations. Enemy fire gets closer. Toughest 26 days in Marine Corps history. We watch the central control vessel. When this flag drops, our landing craft will head for the beach. Advance on 3,000 yards of beach. Keeps us pinned down. We want to pull the beach over our heads like a blanket. Oh. Corman, get our wounded out fast. Our tanks come ashore and grind inland. Advance from Yellow Beach, but it's slow going. Trouble on Green Beach. From their fortified positions on Mount Suribachi, the Japs look right down our throats. Command ship standing offshore. Our message is received. The situation map is checked. The support air director contacts carrier planes circling the target. The flight leader receives his instructions. From the air, supporting ships deliver point-blank fire. Of continuous pounding, our patrols move forward. The mortar barrage searches out hidden machine gun nests. Keep a sharp lookout for snipers. Gives the order to cease fire. Our guns are quiet as they make the climb. We wait for a sign. Suribachi is ours. Suribachi is ours. A toehold on the southern tip of the island. But ahead, the main strength of the Jap garrison was entrenched in steel and concrete. The show was just beginning. Navy and Coast Guardsmen rushed supplies ashore for the big push north. Thank you. Jap, but fire was coming out of every hole and every rock. Murderous. Rocket trucks go into action. Defenses on the ridges overlooking this plain. They draw a bead on us again. They chased us off there 5 times. We came back 6. We brought in our wounded, and we took a breather. The injured are carried to the rear. Plasma is given on the way. Hospital dugouts are ready for anything. And we are ready to advance again. We call for artillery. Develops at night. One of our ammunition dumps goes up. In 2 weeks, we've cleaned out plenty of Japs between here and Suribachi. But there's still a lot of island to be taken, with thousands of Japs fighting from blockhouses, pillboxes, and caves. We have to go in and dig them out, one by one. Out. fought, we prayed. Wreckage along the beach was only a small part of the cost of 26 days of fighting. Friends. We stacked the helmets of our dead in neat piles. Helmets of 4,000 men who died to take a tiny island somewhere in the Pacific.
You're right, Marine. You've taken a tiny island. But it's not just 8 square miles of rock. Today, it's an American fortress only 4 hours from Tokyo. Today, from your little island, giant striking forces are launched against the heart of Japan. Today, our planes and ships are blasting the enemy into ashes at the foot of Fujiyama.
With confidence in our armed forces, with the unbounding determination of our people, we will gain the inevitable triumph, so help us God.
Make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you can watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.